Oh my god. I was fucking muted. I'm back on YouTube now. Later. Are you gonna watch Joe? Well, you don't have to. I was just wondering if I should just turn this off or not. Just wish I could turn the audio off. Henge.
I have come upon these ancient timbers, tarred for preservation, to mark my sacred symbol and pinpoint the source of their power. As I pray, the Lord sends through me the voice of a holy spirit. It reverberates with the finery of ancient language, and I am made anew. Were these timbers carried by the Nephilim? Barriers against invasions from afar? Please, Lord, let this truth shineth upon me as bright as your word doth.
Maybe we need to get higher. That's not gonna help. I don't know why it's acting like it's close. Oh, I guess it is actually here. There we go.
What strange forces work here? This place is heavily guarded.
What the fuck? Oh, there we go. Jesus. Don't even let me fucking collect it. Oh, look, my favorite. Oh my God. My controller is broken. Yeah, maybe. I thought I was being so clever when in the broadcasting options it's like, oh, mute your microphone. I hit it and it just mutes the microphone on the controller. Not what's being shared through the broadcast. Is it not supposed to be like that? Maybe you have to go into the actual app. Maybe you have to go into the app personally, like on your account, and then like go through broadcasting settings on there, like a live setting or something, you know?
Malevolence. This land bears deep affliction.
Oh, cool. Another poison bullshit. Or curse, I mean.
That's better.
I'll be right back. I gotta reset the dryer. Thank you. The words of Jacob goes through my mind every time I am stopped while trying to do something by one of my roommates. Like, that's crazy. I don't remember asking. How's the chest hunt going? Yeah. Fuck, he just threw a shield at me.
Thor lends me strength. Let the fates throw you! Die now!
The fuck is this? This is new.
Well said. You have stocks for 100 moons. You will live a long and hearty life.
But father, you are not too ill to stay.
But I am. The weavers have sent me many portents. I only await a proper death till the family axe of honor passes to you.
The air is filled with the smell of fish guts. Your catch appears generous. Your nets overflow with silver stock. You are lucky.
Good warrior, you carry yourself with the spirit of a Drenger. I am a Drenger too.
In fishmonger slacks. Is this your way of hiding? Or protecting those around you?
My life has had many chapters. Ragnar Lothbrok himself started as a farmer, you know. He
Looks like his chin's broken like the others.
You rode with the great army of
his neck, I mean.
I did. And it was here in England that I saw a land so fertile, you could spit and food would grow. Water steaming with fish. I met a Saxon lady, Athelswig, and we have made a fine life for ourselves. Best clams in all of East Anglia. But now I must show my son the way of the Drangar. How to die with honor.
I respect your desire for an honorable death.
I want my son to watch.
What?
He should have the final word when I pass. He will not see me die on a bed, coughing like a crow.
Oh, wow.
I accept your fight. We will show your boy how Drangar do their bidding.
Do you hear this, son? Today you will see the color of the blood that made you.
Jesus Christ, I'm gonna kill him in front of his own son?
Any weapon will do!
Fuck? We're doing it in the water, even? Alright, bud.
Now you see, son, we are Drangar.
Oh my god, his fucking level.
Yeah.
Oh fuck. Yeah. Hoping to do the slow down time bullshit, but it ain't working so far. There we go.
Yes, the boil of battle. Its heat returns to me.
Oh shit. Nope. Denied.
Can win a battle with a twig or a stone.
Shit, I'm out of stamina. Oh! Couldn't dodge that even if I wanted to. Shit. Oh my god. Oh, there.
Think of me, my boy, my dear love. Now, you know.
Father, I understand. I see the glory you spoke of. Go now to Valhalla and join Ragnar in the war eternal.
Your father is a fine warrior. A Drangar to the end.
One day, I will honor him. And make of myself a Drangar.
Have to confirm kill this guy? Jeez. In front of a son. Oh, never mind. Different. Confirm kill. Okay. Alright, well, later, kid. This looks like a nice burial spot. Yep. It's like, well, fuck your dad, kid.
I do not think the horse can hear you.
That horse can't hear anything. So how does he... how did Father do it then? The horse always comes when he summons it. Father was a good horse summoner, I'll have you know. And I'll ride in his stead.
What is wrong with this little girl's voice?
I, the great summoner Asta, call to you, my noble steed Skin Faxi. I know you are deaf, but hear me in your soul!
Easy, girl.
Ha! My summoning worked.
Oh my god.
The horse is a little unsettled, but safe.
I, Asta the Great Summoner, first of a name, thank ye.
Next time, summon a bridge.
If Father was still alive, he would be proud of me. Wouldn't he, Skin Folly? Wait. What did I call you earlier?
Maybe the horse will have a better life now.
You! Right, what's next? Wait, that little girl stole this dude's horse. Whoops. Yep. I swear, you help people. Oh my god. Anytime you see me pull out my bow and I'm not shooting it, it's because my controller, like, left trigger is broken. So,
handsome cat.
It sucks.
Hello, friend of Freya. What's wrong?
Hey, Nally, come back, you snake!
Oh, fuck.
Here, little one.
Great, it's like chasing the tattoo. It's just a pussy. Come here, pussy!
Got you, little mouse spider.
Cats are huge, man! Like the size of a fucking corgi.
Wow, Nolly hasn't let anyone touch him since old Cutter died.
What is up with that face?
Do you want to join my crew, Nolly? You would make a fine raider, I think. Every longship needs a brave cat for luck and for the rats. Looks like I have another raider.
I wonder if, like, doing all these side objectives will have an effect later on in the game. Like, extra allies or something, you know?
Such exquisite fletchings. Fitting. How dare you touch those sacred arrows? You've desecrated a martyr's place. Halt, stranger! Show me those arrows.
These are just arrows, plain and simple.
Why are you so passionate about these arrows?
When Father James blessed the late King Edmund, he blessed that holy throne and all upon it.
The blessing did not take.
That depends on your opinion of King Edmund. I wonder. I have studied those arrows, but never dared touch them. But since you plucked them anyway, would you sell them to me?
I'm willing to sell, but the King Edmund arrows might be mixed up with my own.
I've the eye of an archivist, able to sort new from old. The kingdom's history shall be restored. Just sell them all to me. These arrows are the very same that pierced good Saint Edmund. I must study these holy relics. Thank you.
I just took even more. Whoops. Later, bitch. Oh, wait, there's treasure here?
I'll take on all comers!
Oh my god, I thought that fucking goose in the water was the paper. That's why I jumped down. Fucking retarded.
Okay.
Oh, I ain't fucking waiting.
In for the kill! Keep the Balthazar idiot busy!
Oh, there we go. Oh, really? You know what? That's what I should do. I should go level up my weapons. Now that I got the nickel ingots, I can make them up to the next tier. Dual barrel.
Eivor, what brings you to my...
May I see your stores?
Is that what you want?
Nice, it looks a little fancier.
I do good work, I must say. Made it.
That's cool. It's got like a little gold trim on it now. It's kind of shiny. Jeez, there was a lot of wolves.
Something is wrong. Foul. Curse it. By Odin, the Neathing Curse.
dagger I won from the woman in the swamp. It must go here.
What? Oh.
Two more blades may fit here.
What the fuck is this for? Huh. Can't go through yet. They'll get all the resources.